Hi, I'm at Australia's Best Hybrids event for 2024, sponsored by Tough Dog 4-Wheel Drive Suspension. It's looking like a really hot competition. I'm standing in front of the signature, a family van called the Rugrat, which is looking good. Sharply priced at $54,990, and I reckon it's a hot contender for the winner.
It's built on a fairly traditional Australian process with an aluminium frame, fiberglass skin, panels of insulation in the voids inside. It's a full height caravan, so it's really easy to use. Unusual feature at the back is a ladder leading up to a storage rack on the top of the van. It's got a honeycomb floor, which keeps the weight down, and it's really durable. Underneath is a steel chassis. And I think we need to give credit where it's due. This is a van that's only just over 2 tonne. So they've given a lot of thought to keeping weight down, and I think that's important. The suspension is trailing arm, and they fitted Tough Dog shock absorbers. They're really good quality components, and I think that also points to the fact that throughout the van, the sort of equipment that's there is all high quality.
The Signature is a caravan that was designed for families, and when they designed it, they listened to their customers, they talked to families, and it's designed for families who like to go on holidays in caravan parks and holiday parks. And for that reason, it doesn't have an internal bathroom, but it does have an external shower tent. But if you did want to go off-grid or into a national park, you could upgrade the Rugrat X off-grid package, which gives you a 200 amp hour lithium battery, an extra solar panel, a DC to DC charger, an AC charger, so you could plug in an extra solar blanket to boost your power. It does have a little internal kitchen as well, with a sink and enough bench space, just as functional inside as out, as it is functional for caravan parks and a little bit of off-grid if that's what you'd like to do with it.
I am a massive fan of the Toy Tough 4 meter 180 degree awning. Now, for those who don't know, Toy Tough and Signature have a very strong business relationship with common owners, and the use of one of their traditionally vehicle mounted awnings on the side of the Rugrat works wonderfully. Now, they did have to get 2 2-meter awnings and effectively weld them together, but the amount of coverage that this 180 degree awning provides is just sensational. The slide out kitchen is a bit lower than you typically see in an imported camper like the Rugrat X, and that's important. It brings the option for slightly bigger kids to be more involved in the kitchen, or for a slightly shorter person to find the kitchen a bit more user friendly. Rugrat has an ATM of 2,700 kilos, which is a fairly heavy van. It's not oversized, and for most people, I reckon it's a really easy tow. Certainly on our tow test, we had no trouble whatsoever. Whilst you might get away with a dual cab ute, something probably a bit heavier with a greater load and towing capacity would be much more suitable. Apart from that, I reckon this van is a great little towing package. When towing, a consideration with this van, because it's not a pop top, is the towing height. Certainly in areas with low trees or in high wind, you'd have to be a little bit careful and always keep that in mind.
It's a camper designed for kids. This thing is fantastic. The position of the door, the nooks around the bunks, it's all been designed so that families can keep their kids safe and kids can have fun. Signature have always been known to be quite innovative. They're always tinkering, they're always trying to invent new things to make camping and their trailers better. And they've done two with the Rugrat X. They have a rooftop storage compartment, which is rated to 80 kilos. It is perfect for chucking a couple of swags on for older kids or friends, or a kayak and other water toys. And on the back, they have a lift-up ensuite, which is huge and private and offers a lot of sun and rain protection from the hardtop lid. Right beside it, you can mount a califont for almost endless hot showers. It is clever, it is innovative, and it works.
The kitchen's good ergonomically outside. I found that really easy to use. The ladder's a good idea. It gives you that extra storage up top. I think the thing about the Rugrat is that it's a really individual van. It's very different to everything else that came to our event.
There's a lot of things that combine to give the Signature a lot of X factor. And one of those, I think, is the fact that it's a full-size van. If you've been traveling all day and you've got tired kids, You pull up at your caravan park, you open the door and the beds are already made and you can put the kids to sleep. And I think that's a game changer for traveling families. And I think it's a really good overall package. I really liked it.
With a price tag around $55,000, I think the Rugrat has a lot of value built into it. With the design, like for instance, one feature is they put steel wheels that are cheaper than alloy wheels. That still gives you the strength you need in the wheels, but it just cuts down the costs. So that all adds to the value that's built into this van. I think for a family that's on a bit of a budget, a really good package.
Signature has been around for a little while now, and they are growing in popularity very quickly. And that's partly through the design focus in their campers, but also the way that they respond, react, and work with their owners for warranty and potential changes. Now, the physical warranties, there is 5 years on the chassis and 1 year on the body, plus passed on OE warranties for things like the power system from Innerdrive, which is 4 years, and they pass on OE warranties for things fitted to the camper. And of course, the warranties for the Arc jockey wheel, Cruise Master hitch, and Country Comfort hot water system. In the relatively short time that Signature Campers has been around, they've expanded quickly within New South Wales and are just about to open up an owned Victorian dealership. So support is not hard to come by should you have a problem.